appreciate it. Here now with a trainer for Orb, Shug McGaughey. So what was so different today than from what we'd seen 2 weeks ago and also at the Florida Derby for Orb?
Well, that's something I'm going to really have to figure out. The one thing, that he probably wasn't as comfortable down on the inside. You know, we never were really able to get out to where he could make his run. And, you know, sort of when he was sort of moving up, it was tight down in there. And, you know, he just wasn't as good today as he was those days.
Did you think when he came out, was he uncomfortable with the atmosphere? I saw someone report that said maybe he just didn't look as comfortable as he did at Churchill Downs.
No, I thought he saddled really well in there. I mean, it's a different sort of experience here, too. You know, it was very loud walking over there. You're inside that saddle and paddock, and then you got to go over to the infield. No, I thought he really handled it all very well.
How about Oxbow going to the front like that and maintaining that lead? Were you surprised he could go wire to wire?
Well, not with the fractions they were putting up. You know, now that I look at it, I mean, the pace was slow, and he was able to dictate the race, and they had a great game plan, and their horse ran a great race.
Do you anticipate then a trip in 3 weeks to the Belmont, or do you think that'll be it for now for Orb?
No, I hope we got a trip. You know, we just have to get him back up there and see what we got and take it from there.
Okay, thanks so much. Shug McGaughey, trainer for Orb, appreciate your time.
Thank
Congratulations.
You.
Hey, fourth place, not what you wanted, but all right. Most importantly, the horse indeed is okay. Orb